setting the trends for the entire world. We've done it at ABAQMD, we've done it at ABTA, and Lancaster's leading the way. Thanks to the mayor's proposition that we basically are off the grid in 2020. So this is part of that. We have to have the infrastructure into place to have electric vehicles. They have to have some place to charge.
We started with three friends, ebee in 2011, and our goal was to make infrastructure for EV, for electric vehicles, cheaper and also better and more intelligent. So we started in Germany really, but the electronics market is international, it's global actually. So we have installed already a couple of thousand of our products in the meantime in Europe. And now our next market is of course the United States, because we see a lot of potential here. And we start with our first EV charger here in Lancaster. It will be the first project for us actually in North America, and we are very excited about it.
We're so excited to have Lancaster as our first partner here in North America. It's when this company was looking to start in North America, this was the first city of many that I introduced them to. I said, if you want to get something done in North America and you want to have a great city to work with, you should come to Lancaster.
Lancaster is looking forward and installing actually the newest technologies for sustainability. So we are very excited to be in this kind of environment, and we see a lot of synergies here, and also we see a lot of traction of course in Lancaster to do more with the parties that are already here.
Lancaster is setting the trends for the entire world. Bigger things yet to come.